After lots of planning and hours of editing, the band at Owensboro High School debuted its Christmas concert tonight. Students submitted videos that were put together for 7 songs. The band's director says he wanted to create an experience for everyone that felt like a live concert. And at the end of the show, a member of the group Pentatonix, who is also an OHS alum, had a surprise message for the band.
And despite it all, you guys have done such amazing work. And so I'm so proud of you all, and there's nothing you can't accomplish. I really mean that.